Yeah.
Hey guys, this is your boy Darryl Robinson, aka Dr. Mixologist, and the host of Drink Up on the Cooking Channel. And I'm at the launch party of bcoolnow.org. Let me tell you, I wasn't always cool, guys. These glasses are just for the look, to fool them, to still make them think I'm that nerd I used to be, because I used to be a really shy kid, and we all know that bullies like to pick on shy kids. So I kind of went into my own little shell and I just dealt with it. I got all the names called at me, even from cousins, who I still love today, friends, some made it through, some didn't. Bottom line is, you just gotta stay strong. Even when you're quiet, you gotta be planning how you're gonna make yourself a stronger person. Don't fall by the wayside, because you know what usually happens? Those bullies usually are bullying you because they're really jealous of who you really are or who you're going to become. And in general, I think most bullies don't achieve the level of success that a shy, sensitive guys do. You know, like I said, I really didn't know what my ambitions were going to be early in life. I mean, I said I wanted to be a doctor. I went to college to maybe pursue that goal. I was smart enough to do those kind of things. Like I said, here are the nerdy glasses. But here, let me give you a cool look. This is me without the glasses, all right? You know, look at these eyes. See? You know, we grow up. I used to hide behind these glasses back in the day because I wasn't really confident with the person I was. And those bullies didn't make it any easier. You know, I wasn't always big and muscular. I was a skinny guy. I was like the same height and like 140 pounds. Started hitting the gym and getting bigger and feeling better about myself. You know, people said, you can never model, you can never act, you can never do this. And I didn't set out to do any of those things, but you know what? I pursued them because, you know, I felt beauty came from the inside. I ain't busted, but I wasn't the best looking guy in the room, but I wasn't the most busted. But I'll tell you this, I did a whole lot better than a lot of those so-called beautiful people. And what? I even have my own TV show today on the Cooking Channel. That's right, I'm the host of Drink Up. Darryl Robinson, Drink Up on the Cooking Channel. I go into 70 million homes. Where are those bullies now? I bet managing a Starbucks. Nothing wrong with that either, but I just wanted to let you know, good things happen to those who... So remember, guys, be brave, be cool, and don't be a bully. Yeah, I was in the side.